Sri Lankan high commissioner to Pakistan vice admiral Mohan Vijayvikrama expressed satisfaction with Pakistani authorities response to the assassination of Sri Lankan factory manager Priyanka Kumara Devyatna. He also stated that the incident will have no impact on the two countries' friendship. Today, a high-level team from the Pakistani government paid a visit to the Sri Lankan High Commission in Pakistan, expressing condolence for this event. Such intents, according to the Sri Lankan High Commissioner, should not be disregarded. However, according to the Pakistani media, High Commissioner stated that the incident had nothing to do with his country's religion or ethnicity. He stated that it was a personal matter at the time. He recalled that several individuals had been apprehended and legal action had been taken in connection with the murder. Mr. Tanveer Ahmed, Deputy High Commissioner of Pakistan High Commissioner, paid a visit to Mr. Priyanka's family with Ananda Namhian and conveyed his condolence, promising that the Pakistani government will assist the family. Pakistanis are like this. They have a high level of respect for others. Finally, we will all stand with Mr. Priyanka's family and urge the Pakistani government to prosecute those responsible to the full extent of the law. We ask that those responsible for this attack refrain from using the name of Islam. Prime Minister Imran Khan, fast actions are greatly appreciated. Minister Imran Khan has also committed to apprehend and punish those responsible. Imran Khan, the Prime Minister of Pakistan, is a hero in international politics. We hold him in high regard. When Prime Minister Imran Khan visited Sri Lanka this year, he put a strong emphasis on promoting Sri Lanka Gandhara Buddhist tradition. The Pakistani government has pledged and demonstrated its determination to bring the criminals to justice. In the government, anguish and wrath persist, and no stone will be left unturned in the pursuit of justice. As far as I can tell, it's a government-created cow. I'm Dua, and you're watching Pehchan TV.